WLWT, a stolen vehicle that's pretty easy to spot. Tonight, Ohio State troopers trying to track down a military Humvee. Someone cut through a fence at the Ohio National Guard Armory right near Cleveland. The thief managed to disable the locking mechanism. The State Patrol now hoping that someone is going to spot the sand-colored Humvee. Don't need-